worst nation in Hearts of Iron 4. Releasable by Spain at game start, Equatorial Guinea has a horrible beginning. No building slots, no factory, no army, a default focus tree, and an offshore capital, but you don't have a navy. This nation is a nightmare to play as because building anything requires several focuses, not to mention the non-existent expansion routes. I really want to see someone do a world conquest as Equatorial Guinea because this has to be